drop the puck on this one. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Skates to the crease. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net.
Every coach is going to tell you, get in front of the goaltender and take away their eyes. It was the goaltender's job to find the puck. He finds it and makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Colorado's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick feed to Rantanen. Colorado's on the attack. Quick shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Into the corner of the attacking area. Oh, there's a great stop by Shesterkin. Regroups with the puck back inside the D zone. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Fires it on net. Shuts it down with the power. What a stop.
Goaltender spent so much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he knows where this puck is coming from, and he makes the save.
Play whistle, dead penalty coming up. Makar is not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack.
Manson's got it behind the net. And it takes a shot. And there's the save. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Poked away at center by Wood. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance! Storms up with the blocker!
Well, he's showing great mobility here as he drops into the butterfly and moves across his crease with ease to make the save. Miller's been working so hard with the puck and without it. It's just not dropping for him. And when it doesn't drop, it can be extremely frustrating. You want to get points, you want to feel like you're contributing.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And a quick save on that one. In on the line! Oh, DeLong's another play!
This is a great play by the tender to end.
Oh, what a chance here! Oh, what a save on the play! Rips it. DeLong's him again! The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Fox. Into the attacking area from the left side. And that's knocked away by Girard.
Huge opportunity there, James, to get the go-ahead goal in this game. You know what that does? It creates a ton of momentum, but the bite stops it.
Slides it up front.
First pass leads to the offense. That's a great one.
Quick shot! Oh, what a tough save by Shesterkin! Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. He scores! What a goal!
This goal all comes down to winning the face-off in the offensive zone, James. Everyone knows their responsibility. It's about making sure they get to the spots that they need to get to and get off a quick release shot. Great goal.
The Avs strike first here in the opening frame. A relatively early goal here in this one.
Well, you can see that the team is starting to settle in, and it's typically halfway through the period when you can see who's got the legs and who doesn't. But it's been a consistent effort. Now they've got the lead. Hey, often when they get the lead, they finish the game with the lead. So it's a nice way to start the game.
Puts it on net. Fantastic save. Puck picked up by Johansson. Colorado's got it along the wall. Goes to the paint! Scores!
sneaky one that fooled the goaltender, James. Not much room available, but that one, perfectly executed. Wouldn't it be pretty if this was a set shot? Just aim for the inside of the post and know that it's gonna go in? That's not typically the case, but tonight it is.
The Avs are sitting pretty right now with a 2-goal lead, and it's still early in this one.
Yeah, they've got a lot of game left, but they certainly got the start that they wanted to. They've been pressing all over the ice, closing quickly, and of course, finishing.
Johansson's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. Moves it around along the half wall. The Avs have the puck in the corner. And that's picked off at the defensive end.
The Rangers are in a tight game. They got to start making good on all those interceptions where they've been great spots and finding ways to get the puck. Doing a great job defensively, but they've got to convert. Johansson's been feeling it, James. You know who else is feeling it? His teammates. They have been the beneficiaries of a great leader on the ice who's just been distributing the puck and generating a ton of offense.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Rantanen's got it behind his own net. He carries the puck up along the wing. They've got numbers here. From one point man to another. Moves it quickly over to Landeskog. Manson's looking for space along the blue line. Taken by MacKinnon. Byron's gonna play it near the point. The Rangers grab possession of the puck. Here they come, down the left side on the attack. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Hard hit frees up the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Girard. Put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead late in the first.